Hi, this workout is a cardio body toning circuit. So we're going to be moving to music, getting our aerobic activity, heart rate getting way up high. Then we're going to slow it down. We're going to do some body toning movements, and we're going to weave those two segments back and forth for about 40 minutes. So let's get it going. We're marching on our right foot. Good. Start with a deep breath in and blow it out. Reach your arms up on the inhale. Press them down on the exhale. Good job. One more big breath. Take your feet out wide. Swing and tap side to side. Little squat in the middle. Reach across your chest. Rotate through the middle of your spine. Press through shoulders and chest. Now lift up on the side, bend side to side. Reach across your chest. This time we're going to move toward me for four. Reach up and move back for four. Let's do that again. Come forward, reaching across. Come back, reach up. Forward, reach across. Last time. Reach up, move back. Hamstring curls, heel to your rear end, knees stay down. Start to roll those arms back, feel the stretch in the front of your shoulder and chest. Eight more. Four more. Knee lifts, arms pull down from overhead. Keep your spine tall, keep your chest up. Eight more, just like that. Reach and pull. Four more. Rotate your knee out, tap the inside of your ankle. Stretching abductors in the hips, outer hip. Eight more. Four more. Side knees, open your hips. Gonna pull the arms down on the same side, bending through the side of your waist, stretching your groin. Last set of eight. Four more. Okay, reach across, twist. Elbow to knee. Elbow to knee. Four more. Double it up to the left, to the right. Good, double, double. Repeater, four in a row. Four, three, two, other side, four. Good, three ways. Two more, four repeaters. Last time, single side leg raise to the side. Push your arms together. Roll them up. Eight more times, abductors, upper traps, shoulders and triceps. Turn right, rocking horse, right knee front, left leg back. Back of the right glute hip, back of the right hip glute, front hip, hip flexor on the left. Side lift and push, eight, push and row. Turn left, rocking horse, left knee front, right leg back. Four more times. Again, glute stretch left, hip flexor stretch right. Two more. Step touch to the right, left. Four more. Start a kick to the front, not too high, left, right. Step kick, not too high. Start working your way up. Feel those hamstrings, kick it higher. Step touch again, right, left. Four more. Grapevine to your right and left. That's step cross, step tap, if that's new to you. Four more, right and left. Three, two, step touch. Here's another move we'll use. Four more, it's called a hustle. Walk forward three steps, tap left. Backward, tap right. Three steps forward, tap left, tap right. Forward three, backward three. You got it? Let's go back to the grapevine. Right and left. One more grapevine. Right, left. Hustle to the front and back. One more. Let's go back to the grapevine. Right, left. One more. Hustle front and back. One more. Step touch. Four more. Hamstring curl. Pull your arms back just like we did in the beginning. Let's add four in a row with your left leg. Four in a row. Other side. Four. Good. Two more sets of four. Last set of four. Let's get ready to grapevine. To the right. One more grapevine. This is just the warm up, getting used to the move. Walk up three. Tap on the left. One more hustle. Step touch to the right and to the left for eight. After four, we're going right into the repeater hamstring curl. Four in a row on your left. Okay? Now on your right. Last time, grapevine right and left. One more set. Hustle forward toward me and back. Last time. Step touch eight. Good, four more. Cam curl repeater, four on your left leg, four. Four on your right leg. Good, march out wide. Good, plant your feet. Plie squats down and up. Plie squats will loosen up our inner thigh groin muscles. Stretch our traps and lats. Hands to your thighs, hips back, lunge. Right and left. Four more. Double pulse to your right. Deepen the stretch through the inner thigh and groin. Double, double. Four more double pulses. Two more, then we're gonna stay on the left. Stay here. Quarter turn, push your right heel to the floor. Feel the calf. Lift and lower for active warm-up stretching. Last set of four. Three, toe ball to heel. Curl your tailbone under. Stretch the front of your hip and the front of your thigh. Pelvic tilt back and front. Four more. Hip flexor quad. Chest and upper back. Turn front. Reach up overhead. Tap your hips below your knees and back to your hips. Two more. You don't have to touch your toes. You just need to feel the stretch in the back of your thigh. Quarter turn now to your right. Push your left heel to the floor. Feel that stretch in the calf. Keep it active. It's just warm up. Last four, up and back. Last two. Curl your tailbone under. Again, upper back, chest, hip flexor, and quadricep. Four more. Two more. Last one. Turn front, flat back down like a tabletop. Curl your tailbone under and roll up. Let's speed that up. Down two beats, up two beats. Flat back like a table. Roll up. Do it again. Last two of those. Flat back down. And roll. Last time. Let's get right into it. Start on the right. Let's march. Okay. So we walked through the moves that we're going to use in our first pattern while we were warming up. Everything's going to get cut down. So the repetitions will be less, the moves will be the same. Grapevine, one set, one set. Hustle toward me, hustle up and back. Step touch, right, left, four. Hand curl, repeater. Now look what happened. You're marching now on your left foot, stay right here. Okay, let's see if we can do all of that. Leading on our left foot. Let's just do one set of a grapevine, one set of a hustle. Step, touch, and repeater. Are we ready? Grapevine. Hustle toward me, left. And back. Step, touch, left, right. Repeater, hand curl, four on your right leg. Grapevine, right away. Right away. Hustle forward, right foot. And back. Step, touch, right, left, four. Hand curl, repeater. Grapevine left and right. Hustle up, left foot lead. Step touch, right, left. Now this is a low impact version. Repeater right. Let's add some high impact option. Grapevine and back. Hustle forward and back. Step touch or jumping jack. Step touch or jumping jack. Hand curl repeater on your left. Good, great five. To your left. Hustle to the front and back. Step touch, left, right, or jumping jack. Hand curl, repeater. Can we do it again? Grapevine to your right. Hustle to the front and back. Step touch or jumping jack. Hand curl, repeater. Grapevine, last time. Hustle up and back. Step touch or jack. Get your stardom low. Step left, hand curl, repeater. Lunge, right, left. Ready? Right, left. This is low. A little hop will make it high. Good. Let's do this one more time through. Grapevine to your right. Hustle to the front and back. Step touch or jumping jack. Low or high. Step right repeater with your hand curls. Grapevine out to your left. Hustle up and back. Step touch or jack, low or high. Repeater hand curl. Lunge, right, left, last time. Low or high. Low or high, last four. And that was round one cardio. March it out. Grab your band, come on back. Okay. Muscle conditioning, round one. We're gonna use our bands. Step on the band. Don't worry about having loose band between your feet. You want to have some movement here on the outsides of your feet. Hold your handles at your shoulders. Feet should be shoulder width apart. Squats, two to sit down, two to stand up. Push your hips back and pull them forward. Push your butt back, pull forward. Three beats down, one beat up. Ready? Low, lower, lowest. Pop up. Low, lower, lowest. Pop up. Low, lower, lowest. Pop up. Let's reverse that speed. Down quickly, up slowly. Three, two, one. Three, two, one. Use your butt. Don't let your knees and thighs do all the work. Now, to the beat, sit and stand. Ready? Eight, seven. Knees don't have to be deep. Watch your knees. Eight more. Always press your butt back when you flex your knees and hips. First round squats. Second exercise. Band goes around your back, under your armpits. Handles around your wrist. Double up your loop. Your band, make a loop and grab it on each side. Plie pulse as you perform a chest press. Push through the front of your shoulders, your chest and your triceps. Tummy and butt are contracted, keeping your pelvis level like a full bucket of water. Keep the water in the bucket. Cross over and pulse. Three, two, one. Three, two. Push two singles, press. Triple cross, two singles and a triple. We'll do that three more times. Triple cross, two singles and a triple. Last chest round, two singles, one triple. Good, and stop. Next one. Good morning. For the back of your hips, the back of your thighs. Stand on your band, get your right under the arches of your shoes, get your hands by your shoulder, soften up your knees, push your butt back, torso becomes parallel to the ground, pull your butt forward until your torso stands very tall. Two beats down and two beats up. I'll turn sideways, down two, up two. As you hinge forward, there's a little stretch in the hamstrings and glutes. As you pull back up, the back of your thighs and your butt contract. Down three, two, one. Come up quick. Last two, really pinch those cheeks as you press your hips forward. Let's change the tempo. One count down, three counts up. Good. Two more. And last one. Let's keep this slow. Down two, up two, last set. Two more. Good. Back glide. Put the band around your wrist. Hold it shoulder width apart. We're going to add a back lunge to this. So begin with the back glide. Or you could always step back with the fly. Look how I'm barely dropping my knee. That's a level one option. Actually, we'll call that level two. Level one, don't move your feet if you don't want to. Now here's your level three. We're going to actually lunge. If you have issues with your knees, or you've been told not to lunge, you're either keeping those feet together, or just stepping or tapping back without the knee drop. Last set of eight, seven, six, five, four, three, two, and one. Last exercise, plant one foot on the floor. I'm sorry, put one foot over your band on the floor in front of you. Palms face down. We're gonna lift one arm at a time at a diagonal from the shoulder. Think about 45 degrees from directly the side of your shoulder to straight in the front. Go halfway between. Eight, seven, working middle deltoid and upper trap. Last four, three, two, and one. That's round one. We're gonna try to get to three sets of those. So we're in our second round of cardio. Maybe a good time to get a quick drink. Let's do what we know and let's add on to what we know. Start with a step touch. Four more. Get ready for your grapevine. One set of grapevine, right, left. Hustle front and back, right. Step touch or jumping jacks, low or high. Knee repeater, hand repeater, grapevine to your left. Hustle front and back, left foot. Step touch or jumping jacks, you have low and high options. Step left hand curl, four. Lunge, left, right, left. It can be low impact or high. Eight more times. Four more. Do a knee repeater and a speed bag arm. So it's here, here. You're working your arms, shoulders, thighs, and tries. You can hop it or keep it planted. Last eight for last four. Lunge again, left and right. Almost messed that up. Left and right. Eight more, just like that, high or low. Four more, get ready for the left knee repeater, speed bag punch. High or low. Eight, seven, six, get ready to lunge on the right. Are you ready? Right, left, lunge. Now just four more. Knee repeater, right, speed bag. Four more, get ready to lunge left. Lunge left and right. Four more, then knee repeater on your left. Eight. Let's add in here. We're gonna insert some punches. Ready? Lunge right, left, eight. Four more. Right knee repeater for eight. Try some buzzer tight. Left arm, start jabbing, punching. Kind of throw it out from your shoulder into your elbow. Next move is a cross punch with your right. Right cross, punch. 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 Back to your jab. Let's see if we can Let's see, I'm gonna throw one more move in here. Knee up, okay? What we're gonna do is combine those moves. Jab, cross, jab, knee. Jab, cross, jab, knee. Left, right, left. Left, right, left. Left, right, left. Left, right, left. Jumping is never required of you. This can be an option. Lunge, you ready? Left, left. Four more. Knee repeat or speed bag, left. Bounce or not. Start your jab on the right. Jab. This is a little boxer shuffle. You can shift your weight with your punch. Front to back. We're gonna slow the cross punch down. Cross punch from the left. Four, three, two. Back to your jab. Four more, and then we're gonna do a right knee lift. Right knee up, go. Repeat, okay? Four more combinations coming. Jab, cross, jab, knee. Ready? One, two, three. One, two, three. Right, left, right. Four more sets. Jab, cross, jab. And knee. Get ready to lunge. Lunge. Eight. Four more. Knee repeater. High or low. Option. Jab, cross, jab, knee. Eight. Seven. Six. Five. Four. Three. Two. Lunge left, right. High or low. Knee repeater. Speed bag. Get those arms tight. Shoulders tight. Jab, cross, jab, knee on your right. Four more. Let's do two more, and then let's put everything we know together. You ready to break? Grapevine to your right. Hustle forward and back. Step touch or jumping jack. Lower high. Step right, repeat your left. Ham curl. Grapevine. Hustle toward me. Hustle away. Step touch low or high. Step left, ham repeater. Four. Lunge right, left for eight. Reach across. Four more. Knee repeater, speed bag. Pump it. Tighten up those arms. Get ready for jab left, cross right. Here we go. Jab, cross. Jab knee. Jab, cross, jab knee. Four more. Three, two, one, knee. Three, two, one, knee. Yes. Get ready. Lunge. Left to right. Go. Low or high. Knee repeater. Speed bag. On your right. Jab, cross, jab, knee. Last four. White march, round two, muscle conditioning, come back to your band, water now. Starting on the squat, feet about shoulder or hip width apart, handles up by your shoulders, sit your butt back as you bend, pull forward as you extend. Two more. Remember our tempo change? Three beats down, one beat up. Low, lower, lowest. Drive up. Two more, hips push back. Good, last one. Change that to one down and up three. Two more. And last one. Regular tempo and sit and stand. Eight of them, okay? It doesn't have to go deep. We want to keep those knees safe, but just pump with a little speed, okay? Nice. Chest press would be next. Band around your back on your arms, put your bracelets on, double up your band and grab it on each end. Plie squats, neutral pelvis. Pelvis is the bucket of water. Keep the water in the bucket by tightening up your belly and your butt. Push through your chest, triceps, and the front of your shoulders. Push. Last two. Good. Triple crossover. 3, 2, 1. Keep your buns tight. Keep your abs engaged. Two singles and a triple. 4 sets. Triple. 2 singles and a triple. Do that again. Last two. Last time. 2 singles and a triple. Let's rest your chest. Let's do our legs. Again, our legs. We're going to do that Romanian deadlift for the back of our legs and our rear end. It's the good morning. Handles up by your shoulders, just like we did for the squat. Push your butt back. Hinge your torso parallel to the floor. Pull your hips forward. Torso comes back up. 2 beats to come forward. 2 to stand up. Push your butt back as you bend forward. Pull forward as you stand up. Good. Feel this in the back of your thighs and through your butt and the middle of your back. 3 beats down, 1 beat up. 2 more like that. Last time like that, get ready to reverse that. Down quickly, up slowly. 1 beat down, 3 beats up. Keep going. Feel the back of your thighs and your buns. 2 beats down, 2 beats up. We'll finish up. Two more. And last one. Good job. Now, back fly with a lunge option. So put your hands around your wrist. Shoulder width apart grip. We're going to optional tap back. No tap is fine. Or you could do a full lunge. So again, no feet at all, a shallow tap, or a full lunge. Keep working your muscles in your upper back. I'll turn sideways. No elbow movement, only shoulders. Arms straight out to the side of your shoulders. Middle of our shoulders and our traps. 1 foot on the band, anchor the middle of the band to the floor. Alternate ladder or diagonal raise between a lateral raise and a front raise. Eight more. Four more. And relax. Okay, let's put the band off to the side again. Round 3, probably a good time to get water. We're gonna go with what we know, and we're gonna add on to it. Okay? Start our march on our right foot. Grapevine, right and left. Hustle forward and backward. Step touch or jumping jack. Step right, hand repeater, 4. Grapevine to your left. Hustle forward, left foot. Step touch or jump. Step left, repeater, hand curl. Lunge right, left for 8. Here's what we just built last segment. 4 more. pad. Bouncing's optional. Left arm begins, jab cross, jab knee. Four more, four, three, two, one, left, right. Low or high. Knee repeater, speed bag punches. Get ready, right arm, jab, cross, here we go. Jab, cross, jab, knee. Scoop forward, scoop. Jog back. Scoop forward. Jog back. Or this can all be low impact. So a scoop could be a step tap. And the jog can be a march. Or the scoop can be a step jump, step hop, and the jog is high. Come on up, scoop forward or step, tap, march or jog back. Pony is a triple step, this is a lower impact move. The pony can change to a double hop, that's a higher move. Okay, low, high, optional, okay? So coming forward on your scoop or step tap, come forward. Jog back or march back, four, two ponies. Stay here, do we get that? It can be two ponies or it can be the little triple. Scoop forward, four, break it down. Four marches or four jogs, two ponies or double hop. Scoop up. Jog and march, four, two ponies. Scoop, let's add on. March or jog, pony pony, single knee, single. Double knee, double again, good. Four in a row, left, four in a row. Now right, four. Four left, four right. Okay, we're gonna do two more. Four in a row. Last time, four in a row. Get ready to scoop up on your right. Scoop forward, four. Jog or march, four. Pony, pony. Single knee. Double knee. Four knees. Can we get it? Four knees. Four again. Two more times. I'm gonna try it again, don't worry. One more time. On your right, ready, jog up, or scoop up, I'm sorry, jog back, four beats. Double bones or pony, single knee, single, single, double. Four in a row, how'd we do? Scoop up, jog or march. Two ponies, single knee, double knee, four in a row. Two steps, two again. Two steps, two again. You can add a jump in the middle to make it high, or you can keep it low. Three more times, three, two, knees up and hold, hold, okay? Try it on the left, scoop toward knee. Jog or march back for four. Double bounce or pony, single, single knee, double knee. Four knees. Scoop. March or jog, four. Double bounce, pony, single, single knee, double knee. Four in a row. Scoop up. Jog or march back, four. Double bounce or pony, single, single knee, double knee. Four knees. One more time, try it on your left. Go, four forward. Jog or march, four. Bounce or pony. Single, single knee. Double knee. Repeat your four. Two steps, high or low. Seven. Six. Five, that's low. Three more. Knees up. Stay here. Okay, let's start adding on. Eight more knees. I'm going to have you scoop forward on your right. Four marches or jogs, two ponies. Ready? Four scoops. Jog or march four. Double bounce or pony. Single, single knee. Double knee. Four in a row. Two steps. Lower high. Seven of them. Three more. Last one. Single knees. Stay here. Okay. We're adding on one more element. So we're starting from the scoop. In four more knees after four. Scoop. March or jog. Pony or double bounce. Single, single knee. Double knee. Four in a row. Rocking horse. Knee. Kick. Knee. Actually, it's sort of like we did in the warm-up. Let's keep it low. Level one, you'll stay low. Level two, higher impact, double, double. Four more. Level two, you can stay low impact all the time. Level three, double time. Ready to start from the scoop? Scoop up. Jog or march. Pony, pony. Single, single knee, double knee. Four knees in a row. Two steps. High or low. Last three. Last one. Single knees. Rocking horse. Level one. Level two. Level three. Options. Stay wherever you're comfortable, okay? Let's march it out. Nice job. Okay. We're going to go back to one more round of muscle conditioning. We're going to wrap it up with one more round of this cardio. And we're going to cool it down, okay? Come back with your band, get a little water. First exercise for the muscle conditioning, the squat. Feet over the band right in the center. Hands by your shoulders, feet about hip to shoulder width apart. Sit down too. Stand up too. Four. Three. Two. Last one. Okay, three down, one up. Low, lower, and lowest. Pump up. Good. Last time, though, we reverse the tempo. One down, three up. Three more like that. One more at that speed, then we go back to singles, or we start single. Sit, stand, not as deep, but a little quicker. Keep that heart up. Hard to drop your heart when your hands are here. Good posture. Last two. Good. Chest press with our plie squat. Handles around your wrist, double up, you bend, and hold on to your loops. Push. Level pelvis, tummy, and butt are tight. Crossover, triple. Single, single, triple. Three more times. Single, single, triple. Last two. Last set. Triple cross, final chest moves, release. Good. Good morning, step on your band. Bring the handles back like we did for the squat. Sitting bones, push back, hinge forward. Pull your sitting bones forward, stand back up. Two counts down, two counts up. One more of this speed, then we go three down and one up. You ready? Low, lower, lowest, pop up. Squeeze your cheeks as you push your hips forward. Last one, then we'll change the tempo. One down, up three. You ready? Down one, up three, two, one. Good, two more. And last time, get ready for the two beats, down and up, finish up. Down two, up two. Good, last two. Last one. Back of the shoulders and back, back leg. Bracelet done. Shoulder width grip. Tap back and pull. Remember, no legs are option one. Drop full lunge if you're level three. Eight more, squeeze your shoulder blades together. Squeeze your butt cheeks. Keep your knees straight ahead. Hip shoulders straight ahead. Good. Last exercise, middle shoulder, upper traps. One foot on the band, anchor it to the floor, palms face down. Between a lateral raise and a front raise. 45 degrees in between. Diagonal raise, diagonal raise. Last four. Good, let's get rid of those. One more round cardio. Let's try to put everything together that we learned. I like to call it the grand finale. We're gonna just slap it all together, okay? Start right march, right march. From the top, grapevine, right to left. Hustle front to back. Step touch or jack, high or low. And repeater. Peter, grapevine to your left. Hustle forward and backward. Step touch or jumping jack. High or low. Ham repeater. Get ready to lunge. Right left lunge. High or low. Eight. Knee repeater, speed back. Jump or not. Left arm, jab cross, jab knee. Four more of those. Lunge left to right, eight. Low or high. Knee repeater, speed bag, jump or not. Jab, cross, jab, knee, start right. Jab, cross, jab, jab, cross, jab. Last four. Get ready to scoop to the front, right, left, scoop or step, tap low. March your jog forward, pony, pony. Single, single knee, double knee. Four in a row. Two steps to your right, lower, high. Seven of them, lower, high. Last three. Knees up, rocking horse. Low impact, higher double bounce, option two. Stay with whatever works, I'm going double time, level three, optional. Get ready, on your left, scoop forward toward me. march or jog four. Pony, pony, single, single knee. Double knee, right, four in a row, left. Two steps, four, seven. Good, three more. Last time, two single knees, rocking horse, level one. Level two. Level three, or anyone that works for you. Eight more. You did it, march it out. Oh, I forgot. Last two. I lied. One more. Now march out your right. Let's finish there. Stay right there. Cool down. Step touch. No arms. When you're trying to get your heart rate down, leave your arms out. When you're working with your arms and your upper body, you're asking your heart to pump blood up against gravity. And that makes your heart rate go higher. So leave your arms out. Two steps to your right, to your left, to your right, and left. Four more, two steps. No arms. March. March wide. Four more. Bring your feet together, march together, eight. Four more, then we'll go marching out four beats, okay? Four beats out. Four beats in. Four out. Four in, out two, in two. Out, 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 out. Good, four more, four, three, repeat the music, two, and one. Good, knees and toes out to the corners. Lunge, right to left, hips back. Double pulse to your right, just like we did in the warm-up. But when we finish our workout, we want a static stretch. So we'll do four more. Three, two, stay here. Let's hold this stretch for the adductor muscles growing to the inside of your knee. If this knee is forward, we gotta step wider. Make sure this left knee stays behind your toe, butts pressed back. And we're lengthening the adductor muscle group inside of the hip. Let's quarter turn left. Push your right heel to the floor. Static stretch for the gastrocnemius, the big high calf muscle, just below your knee joint. Keep your back heel down as you bend your knee in. You'll feel the soleus muscle, the smaller lower calf muscle. That stretch feels closer to our ankle. Now lift your back heel up, curl your tailbone under. We talk about the pelvis being a bucket. Spill the water out of the back of the bucket. That will lengthen the hip flexor and the quadricep, front of the hip, front of the thigh. Now step all your weight to your right foot. Sort of tap your left heel out in front and push your butt back. You should not have any weight on that left foot. It's all right here. Both hands on your thighs. As you lift your tailbone up, or we could say spill the water out of the front of your bucket, you're gonna lengthen your hamstring. That sitting bone, that left sitting bone, moves up and back. And the hamstring lengthens from the back of your knee to your sitting bone. Keep your hands pressed against your right thigh. That's gonna support your low back in this position. Much more comfortable than just hanging out, right? Lower your left foot toe. Feel that stretch in the tibialis and the front of your top of your foot from your ankle. And the tibialis muscle up the front of your shin. Roll all the way up. Okay, turn front, tailbone back, tabletop spine parallel to the floor, roll up like a rainbow. Down with a flat back, tabletop, four, three, two, curl your tailbone under and roll up. Last two, flat back down, curl under, roll up like a rainbow. Last time, flat back down, roll up. Step wide. Let's lunge to your right. You want this right knee behind your toe. You want your hips back. And the pull is from your groin to the inside of your knee. The left hip adductor muscles. Quarter turn to your right. Point your left heel to the floor. Your left knee is straight. High calf, gastroc, knee knee is stretch. Bend your knee, don't lift your heel. You're gonna feel that stretch go down lower in the calf, closer to your ankle, the soleus muscle. Peel your back heel up off the floor. Tuck your tailbone under, spill the water out of the back of your bucket. Posterior pelvic tilt. Hip flexor, quadricep. Step your body weight back onto your left foot. Plant your right heel out front. Both hands to your thigh. Tailbone up. Remember, no weight on your right foot. Keep all your weight on your left leg and left hip. Point your toe. Try to hold there. Notice the stretch in the tibialis muscle in the front of your shin, the top of your foot, and the front of your ankle. Roll up. Place hands together behind your head. Press your head back against your hands. Place both hands together behind your hips. Reach back, lift your heart up, chin up. Right middle shoulder, grab just above your elbow, hug your arm across your heart. Other arm, same thing. Middle shoulder, middle deltoid, left. Touch the back of your shoulder with your right fingertips. Push your elbow up. Or reach up. Or you can push from here if it bothers your shoulder. And then everybody fold to your left. There should be a nice lat pull along the side of your back on the right, up into your tricep. Left side, same thing. Okay, elbows cross your heart, grab your shoulders. Pull your shoulders down and forward. Roll your heart in, drop your chin. Shoulder blades are forward and pulling apart. Rock your ribs back and forth. Roll up. Good, press your fingers down toward the floor. Tilt your right ear to your shoulder and drop your chin. Hold. Back left side of your neck, look forward. Drop your left ear to your shoulder and look down. Back of the right side of your neck. Look forward, rotate your neck, look up, keep your jaw closed. You can even use a finger to push your chin up. Left front side of your neck. Other side, same thing. Okay? Over under stretch, left hand crosses your hips and reaches to the right. Right hand goes overhead and presses to the left. Bend through the waist and the outer hip. Trap and lat. Switch sides. Push that left hip out, feel the outside of the hip, up the side of the torso. Traps, lats. One more time to the left. One more time to the right. Come up to the center. Rotate. Let's touch your left hand to your right shoulder, your right hand to your hip. Look past your right shoulder. Rotate to the other side, left hand to your right hip, right hand to your left shoulder. Look back, past your left shoulder. One more time to the right, and one more time to the left. Okay, come on down, cross your arms down. Take a big deep breath up, stand really, really, really tall. Set that posture nice and tall, relax your arms to your sides. And we did it. So hopefully we burned some couch potato calories in this shut-in experience that we're all having. Have a great week. See you next time. Stay healthy, stay safe.